because she knows what those marks could have been with a triple flip.
Leader is Amelie Lacoste, 61-27. Daleman is second, and now Canada's champion.
Representing Alberta Northwest Territories, Nunavut, please welcome Kaetlyn Osmond.
From Newfoundland all the way to Edmonton, West Edmonton Mall, where she trains last year, Canadian champion, Skate Canada champion. She was the it girl in skating. And then the injury bug came along. Foot injury, and then a hamstring tear. And she has looked awfully good this week in practice, despite not having a lot of experience in competition this season.
Well, let's see how she handles the competition pressure. Selections from Sweet Charity. Triple, triple to open. The things you'll notice with Kaetlyn is the speed that she goes in and out of her jumps with. Nice height. Inspired by Bob Fosse choreography, 60s style dance. Right from the stage, she brings it to the ice. From a spread eagle, now the double axel.
Are there too. They had a big parade for her in Marystown, Newfoundland, her hometown.